home of the Bisons, located in Jackson, Mississippi.
I am Tamaria Joyner.
And I am Tamisha Porter. Here at Capital City, our teachers, students, and staff work together hand in hand to achieve a greater destiny.
I would like to take a couple minutes out of your time to tell you what we're about here at Capital City.
First, hold I would on. Like to...
We ain't about to do it like this. Drop that beat.
Join it hand in hand. Join it hand in hand. Join it hand in hand. Join it hand in hand.
I was chilling with the crew when it all went down. I knew it was bad, but I still stuck around. Just in Mississippi, where I was born and raised. Capital City, where I spend most of my days. Teachers trying to help improve our grades. Never see things in a positive way. There are three little words Capital City to say. Be ready, be resilient, be respectful too. They would trip if I'm not looking my best. Oh snap, it's a Friday, gotta pep my tits. I used to come to school thinking that I'm cool with my shirt untucked. Breaking all the rules, but little did I know I was acting a fool. I gotta do what's right to get back to my school. With the help of PBI, it's in the tools for life. Every day at school, we'll go just right.
Join it hand in hand, join it hand in hand. Join it hand in hand, join it hand in hand.
Joining hands together, we come from different schools. But at Capital City, all one is the rule. Joining hand in hand to fulfill our destiny. Good students, good attitude, that's the recipe.
That's the recipe. That's the recipe. Joining hand in hand.
Hey.
Joining hand in hand.
Now you see how we do things at Capital City Alternative School.
Even though we're an alternative school, we still
join hands to fulfill our destiny.
Join it hand in hand, join it hand in hand, join it hand in hand, join it hand in hand.